Tatjana Hufner, currently the fastest woman in the ice canal. She says after bronze at the 2006 Games in Vancouver, she wants it all. As an athlete, I always have the ambition to excel and want to take first place. But we have to keep in mind that every race is different, she said at a recent practice session in Germany. Her speed is unmatched. Hufner just won the World Cup Luge Series for the third year in a row, only the second woman in history to do so. But she warns at the Olympics, anything can happen. The Canadians are very strong, she says, and they have a lot of experience on their home track. The U.S.'s Erin Hamlin is very strong as well, and she was world champion last year. And, of course, the Austrians and Ukrainians are very good. Hufner's main rivals are in her own team, though. Natalie Geisenberger is in Olympic form, winning the final World Cup race before the Games. And Anke Wischnewski could help the German team win a clean sweep in Vancouver. The country has dominated women's luge for decades. I can only speak for myself, Hufner says. I will try and be in the best shape, and in the end I will see how I do, and then I'll worry about where the others are. Still, anything but a gold medal would surely be a disappointment for an athlete who at 26 is already a luge legend. Fred Pleitgen, CNN, Oberhof, Germany.